sounds fun.
This is why I love Toronto. Thought that today is probably the best time to start vlogging. It has been a few weeks, so I'm really excited to start vlogging in Toronto just because now I'm starting to settle in a bit more. Right after this, I'll be meeting with two friends, Andrew and Victor, and we'll just be walking around downtown a little bit. But that's something that I really didn't get the chance to do during first year, just like get to know the city. I was just so busy with studying, so this will be really fun. But for now, let's go meet up with my friends.
I don't wanna play, I don't wanna take. I didn't wanna stay, I just wanna sleep until the day. Before
hello.
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 So hello. Our original plan was like we wanted to hit up this milk pop-up store, but it didn't work out. We like literally missed it by like that much.
So sad.
I'm actually kind of tilted. But it's okay. There's like this graffiti alley that I wanna check out. It's actually right there, I think. Right there. I want to take some clips, make a montage, and then we'll go get some food. Adios, yo, smack that camera. No, no. Oh, the lens, Victor.
I can't wait.
Oh, that one.
Oh, that's my favorite
person.
It's my worst enemy. Fucking hate birds.
Hello.
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 Hello. So we finished having dinner, and dinner was pretty fucking good.
It was fire.
Mwah. Now we're just checking out like Dundas Square, which is like a crazy pretty part in Toronto. So we're actually almost there. Maybe you can see all like the screens and boards there. So I'll see if I could take some more montages or whatnot. Look at this, look at this. Wow. This is why I love Toronto. I think this view is why I like Toronto the most.
For real.
Like, you don't see this in Vancouver. You don't see this in, oh my lord. You want to give a second try at the second try at what? You don't need to look at the camera, bro.
I'm sorry, that's my first time.
That's like number one rule.
We're here today with Big J Mai over here, who is turning 20, the big 2-0,
And we are going for lunch right now.
We're going for food. My brother's taking me for Minami sushi. So I guess I'll be alright. Don't you love it? Don't you love
it? No, I ain't happy. Okay, it's fine. We're not reading. Don't you love it? Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy. But I'm way less sad. I may be wrong.
That wraps up the vlog.
Like, comment, and
yo, subscribe. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Ciao. Don't you love it? Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet. But I'm waiting.